Hi, free falling lovelies. It is the 13th of July, Monday, and we have a new week. And this week we have just gone out of Mercury in reverse or retrograde. It will still be a little bit of after waves with that until Sunday, but we are kind of out of it. So communication on a straight line, and hopefully technology and legal matters as well. And this week we also have two sun oppositions. We have with Jupiter, the planet Jupiter, and the planet of Mars, that can create some waves of the week. So, and I'm sure there are loads of clips of more details of that. But what I'm more into, how can we balance the energies of the week and how can we move through it in best possible ways? So this week, what I found is that to balance in the best possible way is to actively look for joy in your day and actively look for beauty around you, within you. And not that you need to surround yourself with it, but to look for it, to have your mind go there in your focus, and with whatever you see or whatever you have around you, search for the beauty in that. That is grounding, that is connecting to your heart, and that is what we need this week to keep ourselves stable on earth with the energies. Even if we are up in the air, we need to keep our energy grounded to move through this week in the best possible way. And to do that, look for the beauty, look for the joy that is within you, around you. And today I've just had this really bubbly, light feeling going through the day. I've just felt like joking around, and I'm thinking that's my energy telling me to, or helping me to ground for the week to come. And tomorrow we have the Jupiter opposition with the Sun, and on Wednesday we have the Pluto opposition with the Sun. I think Pluto or Mars. Yeah, we'll have to check that up. As I said, I'm more about what the energy brings and how can we balance them in best possible way to create in our highest good and move through our day in the best possible way. So, look for the beauty, look for the joy, and have a beautiful Monday. Satnam.